Yeah. Steve Aoki. Yeah, you know I've been ballin'. Yeah, you know I've been.
I'm Dennis Weister, coach of the East Juniata Tigers basketball.
I am Haley Lash, player of the East Juniata Tigers in basketball.
Good coach, we'll start with you. What are your expectations for this season?
We have a winning season. We have a little bit of setback with a couple injuries from soccer. We lost one of our better players, so it's going to be more of a challenge, but I think our goal is to get to the playoffs, get to district playoffs, so that's our goal to start with.
What are your expectations for the season?
I think that I want to have, well, it's my senior year, so go out, like Dennis said, with a winning season. Just have the most fun that I think that I can with it being my senior year of basketball.
Coach, how long have you been coaching basketball?
Probably 17, 18 years.
And in those years, what has been your favorite moment?
Winning league championships back-to-back. We did it twice since I've been there. Winning some big games in districts and also in first round of states. We've got to the second round a few times, so that's always fun.
Who is your biggest rival that you think in basketball?
Our biggest rival is definitely Juniata, you know, in the same county. We know the girls, I've known them personally, definitely Juniata.
So one more question each. Coach, what do you do during the off season to help your players get ready for regular season?
We went to camp, went to Penn State this year. We didn't have as many girls out with that as we wanted, but the ones that were willing to go, we went up there and we have open gyms.
And for you, what is one thing that most people would not expect to find in your duffel bag?
I don't know.
A lucky item or?
I take leg cramp pills. The weird pills that I take for the game, so maybe that.
There you go. Make it right, just to let you know.